Now we will see the car coming. We see Nana Tomran, that's Naba Tomran on the feet. Shall we all be on our feet? Ladies and gentlemen, we now want to see the departure of the Paramount Chief of the Tanzania Traditional Area and the President of the Tanzania Traditional Council, Tomran Cook Bisson, one left time. Can we give him a stand ovation as he goes into the vehicle? Even though being a sportsman, playing football from his childhood, he would have wished to stay and watch his match to the end. But unfortunately, he don't need to be outside as the sun goes down. Ladies and gentlemen, Minister, and all the countries around, we thank you for helping to leave us. Thank you very much. You see how it happens. And I too, maybe the closing ceremony, he will be here to talk to us. Thank you very much. And all the best. Thank you.
Tradition at work. Sports is blessed with some of these displays. Of course, our learning curve here has been so steep. We've learned a lot. It's an end-to-end action, stand goalless, and should it end like this, we will move straight to penalty kicks. The 3 points at stake will be shared 2-1. In favor of the winner of the penalty kicks should win at any point. There is a free kick, there is a foul. Apparently, sends a long one that can be dangerous, collect by Kun sends to danger loops. And then sends a long one in, loses his balance, still a chance for Upper East. Chance, he wins the ball. Rashid clears his line, point upper, Luis. The beautiful control from Luis, a spectacular defending from Upper East. And Zikri Mohammed put in a lot of hard work. Let me say the two coaches have been so hard working, issuing a lot of commands. And let's see who wins the day.